Prostate cancer is the second most common cancer in Indian males. Let us know more about prostate cancer by Dr. Leenu Jacob, the Senior Consultant, Medical Oncologist at Oncology India. Welcome, Dr. Leenu. What is prostate cancer?
Prostate cancer is a cancer that arises in the prostate gland. Prostate gland is seen only in males. It is located lower in the abdomen in what is called as pelvis, and it is situated below the bladder and in front of the rectum. Prostate gland is a small gland in adults, but as the person ages, it may become larger.
So what causes prostate cancer?
As for colon cancer, it is not possible to pinpoint a particular cause for prostate cancer, but there are several risk factors which are associated with the development of prostate cancer. Age and family history are the two most important risk factors for prostate cancer. As the age increases, the risk for prostate cancer increases. Similarly, if there are family members who are suffering from prostate cancer, the risk of a person for prostate cancer increases. Apart from these non-modifiable risk factors, there are modifiable risk factors which are associated with prostate cancer, like high fat consumption, sedentary lifestyle like decreased physical inactivity, and obesity.
So, is this something which can be diagnosed in an early stage? And what is the preventive measures taken for this?
There is no sure way to prevent prostate cancer, but there are certain things which you can do to minimize the risk of development of prostate cancer. And one of these is would be by adopting a healthy diet and healthy lifestyle. The other way of prevention would be what we call it as secondary prevention, by early detection and diagnosis. And there are two ways by which you can detect prostate cancer. One is by checking the serum prostate specific antigen level, that is in blood, and the other one is a digital rectal examination where a gloved lubricated finger is passed by the doctor through the rectum to feel the prostate. So these two tests need to be done starting from the age of 50 in a person who is at average risk, and those with high risk or very high risk, that would be those individuals with a family history starting at earlier ages.
Thank you so much, Doctor. Thanks for that.
Thank you.
And to know more about prostate cancer, we can also log into www.oncologyinternational.com. Thank you.